We provide frictionless healthcare by using proprietary AI software to help increase collaboration between payer and providers. We're an AWS shop, and we implemented Trend to sit on top of our AWS environment so that we can detect any anomalies and react accordingly a lot faster than we would if we had to go through 5 or 6 different tools. So with Trend Micro Vision 1, we're able to see issues as they appear and address them accordingly. And that actually improves efficiency and allows our devs a safer space to develop and clients to house their data. With Trend ASRM, they have their cloud posture tool, which shows misconfigurations and security issues inside of our cloud environment. And with that, we are able to pinpoint any issues even before they get to production, so we're not exposing sensitive data. So we started implementing Security Lake because we wanted to consolidate all of our security data, and you know, part of that's pulling Trend data in there so we can have a single pane of glass, and all of that sits on AWS's infrastructure. And with that, we're able to gain more visibility. And all of this is being fed into OpenSearch. When we implemented a lot of these tools, we were able to see a roughly 40% reduction in overall vulnerabilities in our microservice architecture, which is fantastic. It's also allowed us to detect and take action against any sort of threats we see within our environment.